What is up, guys? The Time Played here, and today we are going to be starting off a whole new series with Bloodborne using nothing but blood vials, the regular torch, Hunter's torch, and my fist. The reason why I say my fist is because sometimes during these boss fights, the torch will break from using it so much, and my fist will end up doing more damage than the torch itself. So this is going to be an insane walkthrough. I'll just be posting boss fights on my YouTube channel. If you guys want to watch from start to finish, even when I farm for more blood vials using nothing but my torch, you guys can go check me out on Twitch just by searching The Time Played, or I'll definitely be putting a link in the description directly to my stream. Other than that, I want to thank a lot of you who have been giving me the support to actually do this walkthrough. I mean, this is going to be a tough walkthrough, and not only that, we're just going to need a lot of patience because I'm sure these boss fights are going to be ridiculous. So as you guys could tell, this is boss number one, Cleric Beast. I have grinded out for about 4 days now. That's why you guys could see my fat ass health bar. I spent all of my levels on my vitality only. I haven't upgraded a single other skill, so that's why I have a big health bar. I'm level 48 and my vitality is level 47. Everything else is stock. I'm gonna try to show my skills before every boss fight so you guys could see how I progress on YouTube if you guys miss me on Twitch. So I hope you guys do enjoy the long rest of this video, and I will definitely be seeing you guys in the next boss fight. Or maybe on my Twitch stream, you guys could come interact with me a little bit. I'll see you guys later, and thank you for watching.